the balloon to keep it up in the air, and you can't let it touch the ground.
All right, let's do this.
Come on, let's go play in the backyard. You guys are getting good at this.
I'm a keepy-uppy expert.
Yeah, this is easy.
Just remember to make sure the balloon doesn't touch the grass.
Whoa, our balloon's still going. Let's try for three more hits. Whoa, our balloon's still going. Let's try for three more hits.
You squirts are pretty good at this. Let's go again. Here we go!
Whoa!
The balloon!
Oh no!
It's floating through the window!
Oh well, game over. Back to bed for the big blue guy.
No, we have to find it. Come on!
Which room did it go into?
With this house, who knows?
Let's keep looking until we find it.
Yes, boss.
Okay.
Head upstairs and find that balloon. No balloon here. It is.
But how do we get to it?
We'll have to move stuff to get to it. Let's start by moving that stripy box in front of the pram.
It looks too heavy. I can help you.
If it's too heavy, maybe Dad can help you.
Or Mum.
kids. Let's check out the sticker book.
Great job finding that treasure map piece. This is the sticker book, you little scamps.
Just imagine how it's going to look when you've filled it up at the end of your holidays. These are all the pieces of the map you've found. Select the map at any time to continue our adventure. You've unlocked these locations. We can travel to our favourite places from here. You can now go and find these collectibles in our house. Where do you want to go? Travel to the Healer House.
Got a sticker sport. That's awesome.